where the ball is when the knee comes down. Knee just a little bit, and Allen will boot, and he'll flip it wide open. The man who scored all the touchdowns in the playoffs, Gabe Davis, touchdown Buffalo. What a start to the season for the Bills. Walk it down the field. First and goal. Bills driving for the lead, and Allen throws. Touchdown inside, Isaiah McKenzie. Mishandled it earlier. Gives Deion Dawkins the big man spike.
It's a ball. It was a great play by Jalen Ramsey, too.
You got it. Third and goal. Allen keeps it, pumps, runs, breaks the play. Touchdown, Buffalo. Josh Allen took care of it himself.
They have stopped him here tonight.
Four. Allen stepping up and now floating it downfield, and Diggs is behind the secondary. Stumbles, but brings it in. Buffalo touchdown.
First down and 10 at the Tennessee 11. It's the opening drive for the Buffalo Bills. Allen off the play fake. Gives it to Gilliam, the fullback. Trying to make some people miss. Down the sideline, end zone, touchdown Buffalo. It's Reggie Gilliam, the fullback, for the score. Fourth down and one. Fig to Moss. Allen wants to throw across his body. It's caught. Stephon Diggs for the touchdown. The easiest touchdown catch he'll ever make.
Important part of their offense, to all the different ways that they use him.
The Swiss Army knife deal. Here's Allen on second and 10. Stepping up into the logo. Josh Allen to Stephon Diggs.
Right.
Coming up on 5.5 to go third quarter. Pressure from the Titans. Allen throws right into the teeth of it to Diggs. Another touchdown for Buffalo. Third of the night. Allen to Diggs. And the Bills starting to blow the Titans out of the building.
Josh Allen flexes on. Singletary, touchdown. 2-yard touchdown pass to the running back, Devin Singletary. And now 8 consecutive opening game drives for the Buffalo Bills have resulted in a touchdown.
Got Diggs, McKenzie, Gabe Davis.
Here they come. There he goes. Touchdown, McKenzie. Josh Allen has just thrown his second touchdown pass of the first half in Miami.
Allen on first and goal. Hooks a pass. Catch is made. Touchdown, Isaiah McKenzie. And a big one for the Bills. Second down and 3. Buffalo on the move. Fake the run. Allen circles. Sideline. Allen is in. Touchdown, Buffalo. Josh Allen completely focused on the end zone, and he gets there.
Josh Allen is number one in the league on third down.
Yeah, there are the Bills, 56% on third down, but it's third and 10, throwing into the wind, way down the field. Oh, my goodness! This is going to be 98 yards to Gabe Davis. A 98-yard explosion, Josh Allen to Gabe Davis.
I always enjoy being here.
Omaha!
Got to get back here more often. And we will.
Here's Allen.
Trying to go deep to Davis. He pulls it in. Incredible catch. Oh, incredible is right. This is what is going on today. There's so much madness.
That's crazy.
And it's just, I mean, some of these throws have been the most perfect throws you'll ever see.
You're over it. From the 15 to the end zone.
Oh, that's a touchdown to Diggs.
Wow. Just too good. They're just so explosive. I mean, you can't just punt seven times. They have a plethora of guys. I mean, this is his opportunity at tight end, and he's showing.
Third and five, wings it, and he's got it! Shakir with his first NFL touchdown.
And he does it against Jackson 16.
They put him in field goal range.
And you got one timeout, you can do anything you want.
Davis got one-on-one at the bottom here. Alvin sees that one-on-one. He's going to him. It's Gabe Davis again for the touchdown.
You called it one-on-one on the bottom. They're coming after him. Hey, but so far, not great to start the year.
Second and five from the 17. Allen's hit his last eight passes. Looking for Diggs in the end zone. That's a touchdown for Buffalo. He beat the rookie, Joshua Williams, who starts today with Rashad Fenton out.
You're averaging winning by over 18 points per game, but now you got a great opportunity ahead of you. This is huge for the end of the season, I'm telling you.
Here comes Allen, looking long, throws to the end zone, and the ball is caught! Of all people, it's Dawson Knox! Oh, what a time for Dawson Knox! The light shines on those who come through adversity
like this.
Is right to hold off from the one again, second and goal. Allen's gonna keep it, and he's got Dawson Knox, but he can run it. Now he'll throw it, and it's Knox, and it's a Buffalo touchdown. For the moment,
saying something.
Yeah, right. All those great Marv Levy teams with Duke Kelly and Bruce Smith, and all the guys here. Second quarter begins, second and one. Allen shot to the end zone, touchdown. Brought in by Stephon Diggs.
14th play of the drive. They push it in for the touchdown. Josh Allen. And a souvenir for a Bills fan in the front row.
Quarterback run, always a possibility here.
And it is for Allen. And more. Josh Allen. Sideline. Touchdown. Josh Allen does it himself. 36 yards.
Play. Second and four. Floating Davis over the top for the Bills touchdown. What a counterpunch for Buffalo. Looked like the
to the backfield next to Allen.
By quarterbacks are right there at the top, and guess who runs it a lot on third down?
They've got to watch out for Aiden Hutchinson. 97. They double up on him, and Allen's going to the end zone. It's McKenzie with the touchdown grab.
What a perfectly thrown ball, Jim.
Watch Dawson Knox, also tight end, standing up on the right side. Fumbles the snap, picks it up, composes himself, takes off.
Touchdown, Buffalo! Don't worry about that. I'll pick it up and just take it home.
It actually helped widen the lane.
Special for you, folks. Tip the hand, second and goal. Does the Detroit defense know it? Oh, he's going to go top.
Oh! It's caught for the touchdown!
Unbelievable.
It's Diggs.
Where do you see this route? This, with so much patience, the trust that Allen had.
Knox in the backfield as well, the tight end. Play action, fires, caught! Diggs for the score. We were talking during the break about how Diggs Diggs looked like he was getting a little frustrated, and sure enough, takes all of 4 seconds to get him into the end zone.
I think 13 plays where they're averaging less than 4 yards per play.
48 yards total on the drive. Can they make it pay off here? Allen running and throws, and it's caught by Gabe Davis in the end zone. So Allen, did he run out of room? He got to the sideline. Meanwhile, we have another flag, which is thrown at the 1 yard line.
From the 24. Allen, he's got heat on this one. He's got Knox. Oh, look at that somersault for a touchdown.
That might be better than Josh Allen.
It is.
That was incredible. Oh, it looks like he got twisted sideways and got broken half.
Actually, second catch on the drive, but one they originally ruled incomplete for Davis. He's got two to get him down to the five. Allen still has it, and Josh Allen is going to take it to the end zone for the touchdown.
High percentage passes, run the football.
Then you can block, but somebody has to peel for the halfback. That's how he scored last game.
Allen on the run, throwing for the end zone. It is caught! Quinton Morris, his first touchdown!
And the touchdown. Second and goal. Allen, short toss. Hines with the catch. 10-6. Allen with time. Allen on the move. Flushed. Looking, throws for the end zone, caught, touchdown! He found James Cook with no time left in the half. Bills down.
There it is, the 2-on-2 on the backside.
Allen with pressure in his face, throwing back of the end zone.
Down now at the Chicago 19. Allen looking around, now throwing, far side, end zone, touchdown. Gabe Davis. They can get a first down without getting a touchdown. Here comes Allen. Here comes some sort of a design run, and there's a touchdown.
By halftime, and most of them were sleeveless.
Allen throwing, got his man for the touchdown. That is Dawson Knox.
Yep, same play that they scored.
Third by the Bengals. Here we go, second and goal.
Yep. Only three rushing touchdowns to running backs this year, Patriots. They don't give it up to those guys.
They fake it to Singletary. He's got time at the 10. Looking for another option. There it is! Touchdown to Dawson Knox! And there's a hard right back catch at DeMar.
Well, yes.
We're going to find out team number 7 in the AFC. Will it be New England? Will it be Miami? Will it be Pittsburgh?
Alert, alert. Safety's down. Does he stay down? Yes.
Oh, he got away from Uche. Boy, is he quick. Allen on the run and open. John Brown. Oh, my goodness. They call him Smoke.
Wow.
And he was on fire with that catch.
Woo.
42 yards.
I think this is why you bring a John Brown in, right?
They brought him off the practice squad. I mean, it's been such an odyssey for him.
It's crazy. It's 7-10, 7 and more. We have to win or we won't beat these guys. These are the plays that count.
Diggs has been fairly quiet since early in this game. Not a catch in this half. But they're looking for him now. And there it is, bingo. Diggs with the touchdown from long distance.
One of the great throws you'll see all year. This, the alien, Josh Alien Allen, just threw from the opposite hash. He's on the right side of the middle.